I hope you guys are doing amazing. We're back. I hope you had a great 4th of July. Making sure we're all aligned and everything. So we'll be moving forward. As you guys remember, we were on Act 6, kicking some butt. I think we're about to have to deal with Lilith. It's been a long time coming. Hope you guys are freaking doing epic. Man, I had a good yesterday. Barbecue food and fireworks and staying up way too freaking late. A little discombobulated. It's okay. Okay. I don't know what the crap I just hit. I hit a random button. Don't do that. Okay. Right button. We're supposed to be going down here. What lies ahead? Imperial Library. Man, this is gonna be a freaking great rest of the week is what I think, man. I honestly slept until just a very short time ago. Because I was up way freaking too late last night. Like, holy crap. You know what? We'll deal with it at the time. I think I'm going this way, but I'm honestly not sure. Looks like it is. We've got our weapon out, so I assume something can attack us in here. Can I use my horse? Thank God. Take it. Tell right there. So I guess this is it. This is the place. Oh, I remember. We might have already done this and now we have to redo it because we finished doing it or something. I don't know. Let's see what this is. What is this? Don't you feel that that plaque should do something like be readable? Okay, Hollow Descent. I'm honestly gonna have to get a little bit more coffee in myself. Okay, I can't use my mount here either. Where the crap am I having to go to? Seriously? Okay, this is gonna be one of those long walks. Not even sure what was going on there, but I'm gonna kill all these dudes. I didn't need those gloves, that was kind of on accident, but obviously I'm gonna have to. Oh yeah, this is where they had all those. Whoa, what just got at me? Did you guys see that crap? I need to pay a little better attention, obviously. Second, I'm gonna go cash in our stuff.
Don't have enough fury.
This looks serious here. Okay, I'm gonna map us to... Oh, we're heading here. I get it. Okay, now I'm understanding what's going on. I was up way too late for me. But it was super fun. And so... Now we face the discombobulation of it all.
I can't lift more.
Yeah, of course you can't. Let's see what the crap this is. Doesn't do what I want.
No. Lift the part nicely.
I wish that was 166 thorns and the 25 to willpower. You know what I'm saying? So that. Well. No, these are what we wanted.
You can take what's left.
Okay, we've got 25 to strength, so that's maxed. Everything else is crap. That's two skill still grasp. I have to find out exactly what still grasp is. After we have a sufficient amount of still grasp type oriented objects. Tell us, look at this thing. 32 out of 40. That's absolutely not bad. 64, man, if we could get a perfect to that, that'd be super nice, right? We're at 26, 16. That's absolutely reasonable. I mean, it's not perfect, but that's a reasonable short sword right there.
Full.
No, they're not anymore. We just sold you stuff, dude. Making up stuff, guys. Don't listen to him. Whew. Now we're ready for this. Let's take a potion. I'm gonna take this one because I honestly don't have an idea what to do. I don't have what I thought I had. I really like the amount of elites they have through this area. I'm surprised it's not more on the recommended form. This seems like a super happy amount of elites. And not in some like massive increasing challenge.
Don't have enough fury.
Yeah, we're getting plenty of freaking, not legendaries, but yeah, legendaries. Man, I'm really super not awake. Still having a blast. That's a big old poison bomb they're dropping on me. This is the one I want dead right here. See how much funner? I think I could do anything about the random volcanic spewing, whatever that is, you know, puddle going on.
Sins beget sins as men beget men, terror begets hate.
I'm just getting everybody around here in one spot. This looks serious though, huh? Need to kill this freeze dude for sure. I don't like being froze. Now from here we're good. We got like this guy. He's not gonna do crap. Back through, picking up stuff.
I'm low on fury.
By the way, good morning to you guys. I hope you're doing frick amazing. I don't know if I said that. I'm kind of still just waking up as we speak. I'm okay with that. Just reality. I don't know what's going on here. I feel we just got involved with her stomach. Okay. Rude. I just saw a dude run past. Okay. I know I'm probably a mess this morning, or every morning, but maybe a little bit more than today. I'm gonna have to tell you guys, I had so much fun just watching fireworks last night. It was worth it. Ah, no! I've got a seance going on here. Wait, I want to see what's up in here. There's little outcropping thing, you know what I'm saying? Oh, paid off! See, there's soul stones all over shoved into people. Okay, we're slowly getting through these guys. I guess we could have rushed that, just like made it through them and just ran to here and jumped over those. On them. It's okay. Okay, this must be a fight. Ready, guys? Let's do this. Did it? Oh, we did this already. It's okay. Round two of doing this. Who am I supposed to find here again? Oh, we did this already. They're not gonna make us redo it. Thank God. I was ready to, though. I would have beat this monster again. Hey, good morning, Avalonis. How you doing? Hope you're having a great one. We've already had that vision. Any second now, we're gonna be in trouble, I think. Oh, finally. Oh yeah, these guys are all dying. She's crying. We're back at the emo part. Okay, guys. Ready for the woo-woos. lot of emoing.
Don't even think of burying me here, you bastard.
I'm too damn old to haul your body out of hell. So move your hand. Let me see.
I haven't taken orders from you in years, Lorette. I see no reason to start now.
Well, not to die. To not die, dude. If you live in a world of magic where, like, one hit point you can take a potion and still be alive, WTF on that.
I know. And perhaps things would have gone differently with Skos Klim.
Oh, woo-woo.
Was it enough? Will he think it was enough?
Should have just let us give you a healing potion. Then you could have done more.
Yes. More than enough.
So is Lorath out of the combat now? Hey Kilman, how you doing? Hope you guys are all doing amazing.
I am sorry about Donan.
I'm not sorry about it.
What's done?
I thought Donan was gonna betray us, honestly, at some point. I just assumed.
From the eye.
Look, somebody else's venture finished exactly where these guys are finishing out on the other side.
Beyond it,
that dude, like, laid there too.
We are too late.
No, we're not, dude.
We can't give up now. We have the stone. What should we do?
Go kick her butt.
I don't know. I always thought if I didn't survive, you'd be the one to finish this. You've always had the steady hand. Not me. Trust your gut. It's the reason we made it this far.
Okay, so we're all trusting our gut. My gut told me that those two were gonna betray me, so I was ready to kill them the whole time, to be honest. In video games, you're just betrayed a lot, so. Let's hope it's not more emo stuff.
He gave everything. His home. His son. What was it for?
Uh-oh.
You've made it back. Good.
What does he mean?
This fiend helped me escape from Lilith.
Wait, I've read of such a wolf.
Yeah, it's Mephisto, bro.
No. Mephisto. You trusted a prime evil?
Trust.
She's having a woo-woo about it? Seriously, lady.
Reason instead. As should you. If Lilith takes my essence, Sanctuary is lost.
Dun, 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 dun.
What do you propose?
Winning!
No proposals. I offer only my aid. This leads to the Cathedral of Hatred.
We've rolled in there before, guys.
Lilith is almost there.
We're almost there, too, because we're going to walk right through that. I hope I don't have to talk that girl more. She just hasn't contributed a lot. A lot of woo-woo-woo-ing. Honestly, I didn't really think she did that much in one of the fights she was in, but maybe she did, and I didn't notice.
You've arrived before Lilith, but she is close.
Getting the ambush ready, bro.
What now?
We can set an ambush.
Oh, that's what we're doing.
Her. You trap her in the soul circle.
Yeah, that'll happen.
Mephisto led you to this moment. We're in his realm. Must we really be doing what he wants?
Yes.
Between him and Lilith, he is the greater evil.
What? No. Why is he the greater evil?
Think carefully. That path would lead to failure for all of us.
I'm just kind of curious what else. Okay. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not exactly sure what. Whoa! What the frick is this crap? I don't know what we're getting ourselves into.
He's afraid.
It could work. We imprison Mephisto in the stone, get back to Lorath.
Then we seal the gates of hell behind us and leave Lilith here.
She'll catch you before you escape. And if I'm trapped in the stone when she does, she will take my power. Don't let your hate for me blind you to common sense.
Nerel, I can't trust my thoughts about Mephisto, but I trust yours.
I don't.
Do what you think is right.
Your lives and those of all humanity depend on what you do next.
Dun, 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 dun.
Choose wisely.
Oh, it's going to mess her up. Well, good thing we didn't do it, because we've got to fight Lilith. Did we get him?
Let us pray that worked. Come on.
Lilith will hunt us down. I must end it.
Oh, yeah, run, girl, because Lilith would probably just go after you anyway. I mean,
we'll make this right.
This seems like a real crappy plan.
And we'll wait for you at the chapel. This better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
I feel she's gonna be dead by the next time we see her. Okay, boss fight or something. Oh, this could be good. I don't even know if I'm ready for this. Definitely dodge on that one. She looks so angry there.
You will long pay. Only glimpsed in
this. How hard do you think she is? Try to figure this out right now. So far, she's not seeming super tough. I'm gonna jack her up a little. Let's see if she escalates. She has a lot of powers, it looks like. Little claw attacky thing. Earth spiky thing. Okay, so that hits pretty hard, you guys. You want to watch that one. Earth spiky thing will slow you down, too. I'm gonna get this. Ooh, and it goes far. Yeah, let's watch that one. Oh, oh, oh. Let's save stuff for that. That's serious. So she's gonna be summoning increased amounts of dudes, it looks like. You better get on that. Well, I might get her back over here in the center zone. Ooh, she has now a four-way attack. Let's get this. Ooh, I gotta remember that earthquake thing. We don't like being slowed down. We have plenty of time to get out of the way of that. Woo! This lady. I'm gonna jack up this lady over here. Honestly, she doesn't. Whoa, earthquake attack. Ah, we gotta dodge that thing, guys. Outside of that, she doesn't seem super hard. Everything seems to be moving way slow. Oh, she has a super big earthquake attack. Okay, this is her summon attack. Maybe not. It does feel she's just getting her butt whipped though right here. Got us with her earthquake attack. I assume she's gonna summon some more dudes, so I'm gonna wait. That big weak attacker, hers kinda sucks. Not very effective, honestly. I don't know who it's designed for. Okay, she's down. Did we just piss her off though? Or did we just defeat Lilith? Yeah, good. Yeah, come back up, lady. Okay. Da da da. Lilith daughter of hatred. Do it, lady. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not really sure what these little portal things are. They look like there's some kind of, I don't know, she's screaming at me here. Ooh, guys, she hits hard. We don't want to just set her hit. She's super slow at hitting.
Oh.
That seems to be her uber attack or something. I'm not really sure. Oh, those little puddles can be destroyed. That's good to know, guys. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Ooh. Lady. Yeah, I'm gonna go over here because she's doing that big thingy, majiggy, you know. Oh, rude, I used it. She's up in the air. I'm gonna be honest, she's not seeming super challenging this second. But I don't wanna judge her too much right now. You know, because she could evolve and play for Darter. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. That was a super effective attack right there. Okay. Let's do it, lady. Trying to understand now, is she further destroying the surface of the area where she... Ooh, that's a super strong attack right there, guys. Really? Seriously, dude? No. Get out of the little freaking fire thing, bro. I'm whipping her butt. She's down right here, guys. That was getting a little stressful, you guys. I'm gonna be honest. It wasn't super challenging, but I was a little worried our area was gonna keep shrinking. Less and less safe zone.
Sanctuary was meant as an escape from the eternal conflict. And yet, here we are again. I gave you free will, and you've squandered it, wasting it on a crusade you don't understand. You chose tyranny. Offered freedom. A poor legacy for my gift. Without me, you would have no victory. And its cost will be more than you can pay.
I don't know why she turned to stone, guys. Oh, bummer. I thought there was going to be a cool statue at least forever. She literally just turned to stone in front of the statue of her father. That's not a good sign. Okay, well, Mephisto helped us defeat her, so it's kind of on him. Okay, we got a ring. Thank God. Finally, a freaking actual unique item. Okay, what's our unique? Well, that's pretty powerful. That's a really powerful ring, you guys. I'll look over this real quick. Okay, good, good. We needed that. I'll grab this just because, why not, right? I think we just won the game, but who knows? I mean, act some. She's down though.
It is done. Lilith is no more.
Is she trapped in the stone?
No. Mephisto is. He helped us reach the Cathedral of Hatred before Lilith did.
Of course. He had a hand in all of this from the beginning, didn't he?
We had to take the risk.
No. I understand. Where is the stone?
Nayrel.
No, she didn't make it back. Are you serious, dude? No. Yeah, I knew that.
She must have already gone ahead to the Desert Chapel.
No. We'll no, you... We did get quickly. Betrayed, you guys.
I need to bring Don in and seal the gate to hell behind us. I will only slow you down.
You can't do this on your own, my friend. We came together, we leave together too.
Pretty sure I could throw Donan over my shoulder on this guy, because he's like beast.
Now we are truly alone. The creators of Sanctuary, angel and demon, father and mother. Our dead. They made us in their image. Their conflict is a part of us. It always will be.
Okay.
But is there any truth to Lilith's vision? This mad idea that we can escape the eternal conflict? These are not questions befitting an old man. I don't have much time left. This struggle is not mine anymore. Or will we walk the same path of all children who rebel against their parents? So often we simply become them. All I can do is help the Wanderer and Nayrel avoid the fate of Rasma. And everyone else who tried and failed to overcome our flawed nature. Once we are back with
this
Nayrel,
people arch thing that's going on up way. There?
We have
yeah, that's crazy. I don't know what's up with that, but I guess that'd be a sucky way to spend eternity is... Oh, we had a cart, you guys. Holy crap, who knew that?
Rest, girl, while you can. We'll be off with you guys.
Da-da-da. Okay, where are we going, guy? Wait, is this the chapel? Did we not just meet her at the chapel?
She's gone.
Because she's not really on our side, guy.
Yes, that must be right.
You guys don't think she's really on our side either, do you?
We've lost so many to hatred. We can't lose Nayrel, too.
She's already lost, bro. Boss fight. That dude dies first because he has a glowy thing. Hope these guys brought their I'm ready for it. I I don't have any good elixirs. I'm gonna do poison resistance just because right
Yusuf.
Now.
Yusuf. What do you want?
Yeah, Yusuf, huh?
Step aside. I'm here for the Haradrim.
You probably can't
can
bring it.
Wait. I'm off to bury a friend.
We'll dig his grave for you.
Well, that's kind. But who will dig yours?
Kill the heretic!
Okay, well, these guys just got themselves killed.
Oh, fury.
Well, that was just disappointingly easy.
The Haradrim have used their dark magics to bear a great evil into our world. Commit their wicked soul.
Isn't she dead? Why, we're getting decrees on us by dead dudes.
He saved my life in Nevesk. They were not our enemies.
How, when did he save? He never saved our life.
Fools.
I don't even
I
know
don't
that,
have the
dude.
Time for it.
Maybe I'll have to look through the campaign better and make sure, but I'm pretty sure that dude did not save our life.
Donan deserves to be buried with his son.
I thought the dead deserve nothing.
That's what he said once.
In danger.
Dun, dun, dun.
Wise words. But I have a promise to keep. That's why you must ride north, ahead of me.
Okay, let's do it.
If the cathedral doesn't have her yet, Nayrel might head for the vault. Find her. Once you're together, meet me at Doran's estate.
Where am I going? Doran's estate, right up there. Boom. I'm ignoring all of this crap. Except treasure goblins. Obviously, any treasure goblin I don't ignore. That's a.
A path of scales. This is what I saw in the reflections. We're close. I can save you from this, Mother. I promise. I can learn how to.
I guess we're hearing reflections of the past.
But let's not give up hope. I thought you'd know me better by now. I am my mother's daughter. Where there's a lead, there's a way. And I'll follow it to the end.
So she went down the dark path like her mother. Not a shock, not a shock. This is the kind of stuff we have to watch for, you guys.
Oh, goodness. You found one of them. Mr. Sprague's works. I thought them lost during the attack.
I didn't even know I was looking
she
for
was
her,
quite
but...
the scholar, you know. Thank you, kind
but
of
I wonder. Guess I did find one since
little
you
remains of
it
her
told
legacy.
Me I needed to talk
but
to
these
you.
Will surely countenance the good this family has contributed to Skosglen.
Why do I only hear one set of footsteps?
Cuz we got betrayed. Lorath, bro. Betrayal, you should know about it. You're a Rodrum. I thought that's how you guys roll. I don't actually know that. I just say that kind of crap right now. Dun dun dun.
I spent a lot of time learning this code. So I hope you remember how to read it, Lorath. Because you are the last Horadrim now. My mother would have wanted me to stay with you. She believed the Horadrim had all the answers. I don't know if she'd recognize this person I'm becoming. It's hard for me to think about her right now. But then I remember you and Donan. You weren't all-knowing Horadrim. You were bitter. You were uncertain. But you were always true friends. That's what I hold on to. Because there is so much further to go. Your imperfection.
Now she's the new wanderer.
And we will need it to face what comes next. To face him and his brothers. I don't know how much time I have, but there has to be a better answer, and I have to find it. Alone. I know you want to go with me, but people have already died because I was not careful enough. I can't risk you too. If I've misjudged, the world is going to need you to survive and clean up the mistakes I leave behind. I know you don't want to hear this.
Well, this is a very dramatic ending.
To quit. Not again.
She's gonna fall the darkness on us, guys.
Wish me well, Lorath. Because if everything works out as I am hoping, we will never see each other again.
Well, so we all know how Diablo 5's gonna go, right? That's crazy. She just took the Soul Stone and decided to roll with it, huh? I'm gonna be honest, guys. This was a super fun game. I'm gonna grab some more coffee real quick. And then I guess we're gonna just do some casual, like, side quests and stuff. But man, this is a super good game. Get more coffee real quick. Okay, so we're gonna move on. Unless you guys want to watch all of the thingy-majiggies. Boom. Well, I know what's next. We move on to doing more stuff. That is 100% what I'm doing.
I wish we could. She's out there with a prime evil. But we've been instructed not to follow. Wouldn't even know where to
start. Hey, thank you. It was a super good game.
Until we know more.
Like, it's not, honestly, challenge-wise, it wasn't super challenging. Storyline and character building, super awesome.
Go after her against her will.
Like, awesome, awesome.
You're right about Nerel, friend. But there's still work to be done in Sanctuary.
So I guess we're side quest.
Tree of Whispers. Why would you do that? Because it might be our only ally left. We may soon need allies more than ever.
We do. We need them.
Fine. Go see the tree. But be very careful.
Okay, so some stuff. What is this crap? Cathedral of Light, Capstone. Okay, are we automatically on world tier 3? Let's go upgrade our world tier to make sure we're not in 2 anymore, because I don't want to be... Let's see how hard 3 is. World tier. Okay, we're still in world tier 2. Okay, I need to unlock it. Let's get this unlocked. Where's this crap? Okay, let's unlock our capstone. Well, I don't know what that dude's doing, but he's suspicious. Let's talk to him. None of that.
Welcome, Savior.
Okay.
You've stopped Lilith, freed Sanctuary of its supposed shackles. I'm sure it's everything you were hoping for. Congratulations.
I had no pre-expectations, actually.
Shut up, rats. Always so talkative, new flesh.
Wanderer, why are you here? Come to strike a deal?
My head stays where it is.
Yeah, no crap. We're not wanting to be on the ever-ending head stream.
We might be able to form an arrangement if it's not too beneath
you. Why would it be beneath you to make a deal with the weird creep tree?
Fulfilled. You could claim them. Yes, claim their debts. In exchange, we will provide you with power, wealth, whatever it is you desire.
Oh.
Yes. Meanwhile, you will be the force of good, curing Sanctuary of its ailments.
Does this tree seem like it's probably
far
not a good guy?
In the broken city of Chaldeum, there are those indebted to us, demon and man alike. Slay them and claim their debts. The crew will do the rest.
Okay, let's do this. I don't know what's up with that, but let's go. Okay, what am I doing now? Collect Grim favors, then return them to the tree. Okay, where are these Grim free trade? Oh, okay. Guys, I'm gonna be honest, I don't know a lot about this area over here. But it makes it look like we have some time limit on this? Okay, fine. We have a time limit. I need to go and kill some dudes within, like, some time. I'm gonna move my shoes that are blocking my chair from moving.
Not while I'm in town.
Go, go, dude, go! That dude's probably waiting to do the same thing. There's a freaking little bit of ways over here, you guys. Oh, let's go into this one. I'm gonna just kill everything at this point. We have plenty of minutes to kill everything over there, I'm sure. I think, I don't know. I don't know why I just hit that. It was a little early. All that junk. This guy was super easy to do that with, though. You guys feel that, right? I'm gonna have to. Okay, here's our first stop.
Out of fury.
I don't know who hit me with whatever they hit me with, but it was pretty hard. Well, that was super easy. That's a cool city. Oh, somebody must have pissed this thing off or something. Let's go down here and find out what's up in. Hey, good morning, Fire Debug. How you doing, man? gonna be honest, I'm kinda confused on what they want me to do here. Oh, kill everybody. Some other dude's up in here too, killing.
What is this?
So we got two dudes up in here now. I don't know if this is that things or one of our dudes. Who knows? This way, you guys, this way, it's here. Guy's about to go down right here. We can just go right up this. He's messing around going the wrong way. Ooh, that guy's tried to hit me. Do you guys see that crap? Missed. But he has a big swing. Look at that big swing. That was a massive swing.
Our bags are full.
Seriously? Did it feel like we did enough? Ah, you know what? They'll just do what they want. I felt we still had room. I mean, I didn't look. I'm gonna just break down everything normal time. Real quick. Okay, all magic. Looks like we have a whole bunch of items again. Yeah. Wouldn't it be neat to go explore some kind of old lost city like these? I mean, not with monsters in it, obviously, because nobody wants actually eight. Where am I going now? Da, da, da. Okay, we're still harvesting Chaldea. What is this? ~20% potency against vulnerable enemies. Okay, so all this stuff is good. We're racking up this stuff. Yeah. I'm gonna get as many of these dudes as I can in one spot. Fighting all their spear fighters. Okay, let's see. Okay, I'm gonna piss whatever this is off. Like 50 knights. 50 knights have to be slain. Okay, I guess I have to kill more dudes. Did harvest Chaldeum. I'm gonna just get as many. Okay. What this thing? Is that it? I'm gonna run over here and kill whatever this is beeping up here. Come on over here, guys. Way freaking easy, whatever this is. Okay, Well, of course the daughter of hatred hates me. That's the daughter of hatred. She hates everybody. These people. Oh, they got it with their scare attack. Ooh, look at that, a ring. Some stuff, some other stuff. They try to ambush us right after that with a big attack. Okay. Now we look at what the heck. What is this crap? Okay, I'm gonna go get this. I don't remember how long we had to do all this Grim Favor stuff. Maybe we did it already. Well, I was gonna kill those crows. Took it care of. I'm not really sure what we're doing here. I guess we're collecting stuff or something. Kill fast enough for that one. That's okay. We're rocking up some stuff anyway. Okay, I'm gonna go straight over this way. I'm gonna ignore most of this. I think we're all going different ways. This place just seems like a bunch of XP is what it seems like, you know what I mean? Let's get our willpower up there. Okay. This girl's trying to do something. I don't know what she's doing, but I'm gonna put an end to it right here. It's a freaking epic week, you guys. I don't know if you all had a great week so far. I hope so. I'm gonna tell you, my week has been pretty freaking good. Look at this. There's a thing. We could have just beamed here, guys. What is this? Crap, you really have to work this thing, huh?
Thank you for bringing this to me. This armor belonged to a friend and a brother in
good,
arms.
Good, good, good.
With a little work, it will protect another Iron Wolf one day.
Yeah, maybe.
I know this blade. This is Ashira's own sword. Oh, the rest of the wolves will rally when they hear you found it. You have done us a great service.
Good, good. That's not a lot of XP there for that mission, guys. I'm gonna see what this sanctuary is. I'm not sure we're gonna finish this tree mission. I didn't realize that they wanted you to do so much stuff. All I was trying to do is missions that weren't so much stuff, but it's okay. Come on, turn into whatever you can turn into, lady. I just assume she's gonna turn into a monster and attack me. These dudes are in trouble, though. Pretty sure he'll die of just bleeding out. Let's get him one more time though, just in case. Now we're clearing some stuff. I'm just trying to get as many dudes as I can by one spot real quick. I should make sure he dies. I don't want to come back here for that crap. That'd be annoying. What are we looking at? Ooh, that's a big area. Do you see that crap? This guy is not messing around. Okay, boss fight. Maybe. Travel to Hell's Annex. Okay, I'm in there. Hey, thank you very much for lurking. I hope you're having a great day, by the way. It looks like we're trying to have a bunch of dudes trying to kill us. That has a key.
My burden's too great.
Seriously, how? Okay, I'm taking us back again. They're killing me right here. I don't have time. Take us back after we're done with this. I'm finding the dude we're supposed to find. Some dude has a key.
Thank you.
Guys, this is a big freaking place. Okay, we found the door.
It's locked.
Okay, that cleaned that up. This is a huge, huge dungeon. Okay, touche. Dealing with this real quick, then we're kicking some more butt, guys. Run, 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 run. I'm gonna sort through all this stuff later on. Pretty good supply of things there. Then I'm gonna go scrap everything else.
My burden is too great.
Well, come on. I'm looking for new pants, but ones that are better than that. Okay, what are we doing here? Looking for a dude with a key. Let's bet he's up this way. How hardcore you guys think this boss is? Attention, she just killed me one shot style. Okay. Stop.
your time.
So those are only Yeah, they're still dang. I actually don't know on that one. Claim this extra skill point. Definitely need that. Oh, that finished the Whispers of the Dead. Okay. That's it, huh? Right back there. Guys, we're gonna go get ourselves a grim favor of some kind. I don't really know what that is yet, but we've done this now. Oh, that guy, I thought he was about to attack me like some kind of rogue. Grim favor.
It is done.
What is this?
And lost and found and lost.
Okay. Oh, we got two rings. Really felt that went well. I don't even know what all we have here. Okay, let's look at this. That looks pretty good. I'm gonna be honest, guys, we're gonna have to look over this stuff later on. Abilities. Okay, what else do we have to do now? Did we just not do that? Cathedral of Light on Capstone. Okay, I only have 14 minutes, so I'm kind of looking at this and trying to judge if we have the ability to beat the Cathedral of Light. I'm not 1,000,000%. I'm sure I can just knock it out so fast, but I'm kind of willing to go check this out. What do you think's at the Cathedral of Light, you guys? Come on, run.
I need more time.
Capstone dungeon, huh? Okay, I've not done this, so guys. But this is the capstone. I'm gonna just run past anything that we can. I don't wanna mess around with everything. Come on guys, get over here. Get over here. Oh, we're collecting whatever it is. I have to kill dudes. Sure what happened there. He knocked with some kind of special attack or something a little bit. Collect this stuff faster than this.
Not ready yet.
Okay.
I'm not ready yet.
I think we are ready. Travel to the High Court. I'm gonna kill this dude. Just seeing if there's a boss over here or something good.
I'm not ready yet.
Wow. So what, they have a bunch of devoted champions? Ooh, that guy has a good move. Play all the enemies, huh? Get it close. Just trying to get everybody in kind of the same spot. We only have a few left. Yeah, let's do this fight. Be honest, that was pretty brutal. Serious, this little
Whoa!
not sure what I think about this guy. I mean, I'm glad he's not super hard because we're at 7 o'clock, but you know what I mean? He's not seen as hard as I would expect him to be at all. Woo! Then he does that. You guys see that grab? That was his, hey, I'm really mad at you attack.
My bags are full.
Frickin' always. Okay, we're gonna deal with the fact our bags are full. Those aren't major items that I'm dropping right there. I think we just finished our world quest, whatever the crap. Did I finish it? Am I done? Okay, I think we can now go to World Tier 3. Not sure. We'll find out on Friday, though, for sure. Let's look at what we have.
My bags are full.
Yes, they are. Huh. You would definitely think that's enough to upgrade some items. I'm just going to run up here and see what's up. Yeah, we can go to World Tier 3. I'm gonna upgrade the world tier real quick. No. What are we missing? Oh yes, we can. Okay. Ah, we're now in world tier 3. What does that do exactly? Does it reset anything? No. But we now can do this net hell tide and stuff. Okay, everything should be more hardcore from here on out. Really want to do a hell tide event. We don't have time anyway. So here's what I am gonna do real quick. I'm gonna raid over to somebody playing. Who knows who that's gonna be? Let's see who would even suggest. There's a South Park video game, you guys. Oh, that's insane. I almost want to raid that girl just because she's playing some kind of South Park video game. Oh, that. Just gonna be honest. Okay. I don't know. Oh, well, that person is not real. Legit. You know what we're gonna do? If people are doing weird stuff, I'm gonna just raid over to somebody that we trust as a reasonable streamer. I do want to thank you guys for being epic, for hanging out. I hope you're having an amazing week, and I hope it continues to go amazing. Thanks for just hanging out. Peace. Very best wishes.